It wasn't infectious diseases. It wasn't unemployment, and it wasn't even financial scams. According to the World Economic Forum's 2024 Global Risk Report, India was ranked number one at the risk of misinformation and disinformation. So what makes us as a country so susceptible to this noise? And what is the Times of India in its new initiative doing to address it? Let's find out. In India, a country with over a billion phone subscribers and easy access to data, misinformation in the form of messages, posts, and videos go viral every day. Several studies and surveys have shown that an overwhelming majority of Indians get their news from social media. Now, while these platforms are widely accessed, most of the so-called information on these rarely gets checked for its validity and authenticity. In addition to social media, Indians are also known to be very trusting of messages received from friends and families. It's no surprise then that we frequently hear stories about mob lynchings because of child-lifting rumors, or that we need to stop drinking cold drinks because it contains the Ebola virus. While the government and organizations are fighting back, there's still a lot of work to do to separate the news from the noise. That's why the Times of India and their new initiative In With The News, Out With The Noise has come out at such a critical time. Through a series of cleverly crafted films, we watch everyday citizens get bombarded with a ton of noise disguised as facts. From the supposed downfall of UPI.
UPI? Band ho gaya. Khatam.
National Bank are putting curbs on all private bank accounts.
To rumors about the new data bill.
Data bill is worst.
The new data bill will get rid of all online scammers.
Data? Sorry, internet history na? Public ho jayegi. Go incognito.
To advice about red gold.
Meena, have you bought red gold?
55% return guaranteed.
Achhe rate dilwa dunga main.
Are 55% rate of return, wo bhi tax free.
By hilariously bringing to life the people behind the noise, we see firsthand just how widespread and unrelenting this problem has become. The only way for them to shut off the noise and replace it with the actual news is to pick a reliable source like the Times of India. The brand which was voted the most trusted major news brand in India in a 2024 survey is on a mission to end the noise once and for all and provide India with accurate information, one headline at a time. That's the gist. See you in the next one.